and the second one involves playing some instruments, so I hope you enjoy.